We're here post-match with the advancing Concordia University Texas men's tennis team in the 2019 American Southwest Conference Men's Tennis Tournament Championship. Head coach Luke Helm and number one doubles player Hoanh Lee with us here today. Coach, you guys took on Louisiana College, made pretty quick work of them, 5-0 win, and advancing to tomorrow's semifinal round. As of late, you guys have really kind of turned a corner. You know, middle of the season, you guys were having some tough matches, but you were able to get through American Southwest Conference West Division play unbeaten, and now you're going to make it to tomorrow. So just kind of briefly touch on the match, about what you saw today out of your players, and, you know, just moving forward.
Yeah, absolutely. It's been a great end of the season. We've done a really good job taking care of what we needed to going through the conference dual matches. But we knew from the beginning of the year that the goal was always to win the conference. And so, you know, we feel good about the work we've put in so far to get us to where we are, got the one seed. But we know, you know, going forward, we definitely are going to have, you know, tough matches. There's nothing going to be easy the next 2 days. It was good to get out here, get a win, and happy about that. But definitely eager to get going tomorrow and get back to work against a tough squad.
Hoanh, you picked up an 8-2 win with your doubles partner today at number one doubles, and you know you guys were able to roll through doubles, take all three doubles matches, and then a couple wins took care of things on the side of singles play. So you know what? How did it feel to just get out there for the first time this week and just open up the ASC tournament and get a win?
I mean, conference is always fun, you know, and it's we've already made history as a program, and as a senior, I'm just proud of the team to just be able to go out with a bang with them, make more history, and just try to make the best of our last conference.
Coach, you know very well now that you guys get Hardin-Simmons, who was a 5-1 winner today over East Texas Baptist University, and you guys played them just a couple weeks back, if I recall right, and so I guess you could say you know what to expect, but you know, with it being a conference tournament semifinal match, things tend to take on a little bit different feel. So what are you expecting out of tomorrow's match?
Yeah, there's nothing easy the first time around. A lot of close matches up and down the lineup. We know that we got our work cut out for us tomorrow. That's a tough squad. They battle hard. We can't wait to have that challenge to get out there and defend the regular season title and prove that we deserve a spot in the final. So we can't wait to get out there and get going again.
Thank you.